This freaking band is right up my alley and are now a staple on this channel. Not even a minute 42 hearing these guys. I'm following them for sure. More to come, obviously. Hey everybody, welcome back to Dean Bramage Rock Channel. All right, we're gonna rack up another random reacts. Well, to be honest, what started as a random reacts, but has since been suggested to be on this channel. But I'm still gonna rack it up to a random reacts. So, Dane, what exactly is a random reacts? A random reacts is literally where I'm like going through YouTube, I'm like looking at like suggestions, and a band pops up that catches my eye. I save it to my playlist, and a band I know nothing about, a band I've heard nothing of, and all the things above that, and go into it completely blind. However, since I added this band to my playlist, recently a few of you have made comments on some of my other videos to go ahead and check out this band as well. So now they've technically been suggested, but I still know nothing about them. So racking it up as a random reacts still, because that was the original intent, even though they have been suggested on this channel. The band is called Feuerschwanz, and I do know that because it is a German band. I did look that part up, and I think the reason why you guys suggested it because they're absolutely metal band, and you know the basis of the channel is just that. And you're like, dude, Dane, you got to check out this band. I will absolutely do that. So I'm going to check out this band. So I just noticed what I was originally going to do was their Gimme 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 ABBA cover. We're still going to do that one. Then I just noticed a few days ago, about a week ago, they released a cover to Valhalla Calling, which is hilarious because I actually just recorded a video not too long ago of another artist that also covered Valhalla Calling. I did not do a reaction to it on this channel, but I just noticed it on their channel. And that song, it seems to be heavily covered by a bunch of bands, especially these type of bands that might do this kind of warrior Viking kind of style theme. That just seems to be one of the reoccurring covers there. So, and well, Gimme 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 as well. As some of you guys know, I cover Leo Morcioli on this channel, and he's also done a cover of Gimme 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 there. So this is going to be interesting. I don't know about this band much, but I know they're going to have their own take on it. So this is going to be very, very cool. So without further ado, Feuerschwanz with their song Gimme Gimme Gimme, the ABBA cover, going right into Valhalla Calling. All right, here we go. Yep. All right, jumping into it. Gimme, gimme, gimme. ABBA cover, official video on Napalm Records. Yeah, I do a good handful of bands for Napalm Records. This should be pretty fun. Excited to see what they sound like. Let me start our volumes up here. All right, we're ready. Oh. Okay, I do love that they threw the violin in that as well. That is like the tone. If you've heard the original Gimme Gimme Gimme, which I have a couple times, so I don't know the lyrics. I know the chorus line. You know, it's just one of those, like, you're familiar with it when you hear it, but I don't have it memorized. I do like ABBA. They're just not one of the bands I follow heavily. But I can already tell this is my favorite version of Gimme Gimme Gimme. And I still love, of course, you're going to throw that violin part, that da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- freaking band is right up my alley, and are now a staple on this channel. Not even a minute 42 hearing these guys. I'm following them for sure. More to come, obviously. We still got another song to get through, but damn, this is good. This I threw up my sleeves because I want you to guys, like, I just had goosebumps. There they are. See? They just popped up just talking about them. Just throwing through this. This is freaking incredible. I love the sound. I love the heaviness. They sound amazing. Beautiful voices. I don't know what's going on here. The dude had an alcohol bottle like inside the Bible. Now they're like, they're whipping each other, going through some fun little ritual. This is just such a neat production. And that's the other thing I like about it. When you watch music videos, the production is freaking awesome. Listen to that guitar. Dun. Oh. I love this. God, that went too fast. We still have 30 seconds. That was. They did Blinding Light. Yes, dude. I instantly love this band. Oh my God. I didn't want that to end. I was like, okay. So that was phenomenal. They are heavy. They are everything that I love in a band and more. They did Blinding Light. Oh my gosh. I got so much to get through. Jeez. I got to stop doing this because I can't keep up with all the bands that I already have on this channel, let alone add more. But this is, I'm going to add more. I don't care. All right. So I'm going to find Blinding Light and that. I'm not going to do it today because we're going to go ahead and jump into Valhalla Calling because I want to hear the rendition of it. But Blinding Light's going to be coming up fairly soon, I hope. I'll get to what I can. Anyway, I digress. Let's jump into Valhalla Calling. I'll tell you what, y'all. That song, that was so much fun. That was probably one of the more fun reactions I've done in a long time. And I love all the songs that I do. I follow a lot of bands. But when I make these new discoveries, you can just tell. That was just so fun. That was definitely a fun discovery. Valhalla Calling. Let's see what they got on this one. Hopefully they throw their own twist on it, which I'm almost positive they will. They got to make it their own. Yeah. Not bad. Sails are swaying on the crimson river, sad and glory in the fight and field. Shields are shattered to dust into timbers, iron and steel. Flares are rising and the bells are ringing. Glory chains into holding souls. Golden glimmer and the sound of singing. Asgard's call. The echoes of eternity. Valhalla calling me. To break the strings of destiny. Valhalla calling me. Valhalla calling me. Not bad. So originally, I thought the violinist just was part of the ABBA cover. Now it seems like she's a permanent part of the band. And this must be what they... during the wrap-up, if you stick around after this, I want to find out who they are, like get introduced to all the members. Because I don't just do the reactions and leave. I want to learn. I want to know more. So I want to find out who they are. So if they have a violinist as part of their band, freaking awesome. He was playing the bagpipes at the beginning. There. I can't even tell how many people are in this band. It looks like six, seven, eight. There's people everywhere. And it's freaking awesome. You got the dude in the back just banging away on some Tommy drum sets. And oh, if this is your first time on the channel, I favor drummers heavily and I love them to death. And this guy is no exception. He is a phenomenal drummer. I'm having so much fun just watching all of this there. So yeah, I mean, great rendition. This is their sound, they made it their own. And so far from the two songs I heard, these guys got something special and I'm here for all of it. I love the video productions. Woo! Here we go. So it looks like that's going to be an album called Warriors. Alright, a Viking band. I'm a Viking rock band. I'm here for all of this. Pre-order Warriors now. So they have an album come out called Warriors. Awesome, awesome. Yeah, so I know nothing about them. I want to. So I'm in regardless because that was freaking awesome. And I have a new band on this channel I'm going to follow. So let's do the wrap up and find out who they are. Oh, I'll tell you what, everybody. This has been a phenomenal year. I started the channel just a little over a year ago. And I made it a point to want to make some more discoveries this year. I mean, obviously I made a lot of discoveries last year. But all the discoveries I made so far this year have been amazing. And I am just so happy to have made and continue to make these amazing discoveries. And this band is no different. So I did pop over to the Napalm Records website. They have a little blurb about the band here. So there they are. They're definitely an 8-piece band, which is awesome. And I'm going to read this in a minute, because when I clicked on this, this kind of gives you an update of what the next album is and about the band, but it pops up in a PDF when I click read more here at the bottom. But introducing you to the band, and if I can find pictures of them individually, I'm going to pop them up right here, because even looking at this picture and seeing the names down here, I still have no idea who is who. But kind of, as we saw the videos, you can kind of pick out in your brain which one was which. So Johanna is the violinist, and she had that cool little blue violin that we saw both the songs that we did there. So they do have a permanent violinist, which is awesome. And the hurdy-gurdy, which I've heard that instrument before. I just can't remember what it is. But I think it's another string instrument. Yeah, never mind. Oh boy, here we go. Hauptumann is the vocals guitar. Then you have Hody, who plays the flutes, bagpipes, guitars, and vocals. So they got a couple vocalists in this one. Hans is on guitar. Hjarne is on bass. Rollo is the drummer. Oh God, he was such a good drummer. That's one thing I forgot to bring up when I was finishing up that song, is that dude is rolling through drums phenomenally cleanly. That was probably one of the better drum performances and songs I've heard from a band in a long time there. But it is a new discovery, so you know, most of the bands that listen to this channel I've heard before, but that was refreshing. So good job Rollo on the drums. Then you have Mosh, dance and performance, and then in Mule, dance and performance. So you have two dance performances, which I think were those other two ladies that we saw on Gimme Gimme that were there. But I could be wrong looking at the band. But oh my goodness. Everything about them I love. Who are they? All right. So this popped up in a PDF, like I said. Fyrishkalan's Warriors release date is coming up. Actually, it's already out. So Warriors came out March 5th, 2024 for the first time in English. Oh, okay. So that was a question that I had, is... the two songs I heard were in English, so I was like, do they sing in German? I assume they do, but now this obviously answers that question. So for the first time in English, celebrating the 20th anniversary, Fyrishkalan's released two brand new English songs and 10 hits rearranged in English. Oh, now I see. Okay, so this album has two new songs, plus they redid a lot of their older songs, but all in English. So they definitely do sound... have some German songs out there. So that's going to be good. So when I discover this band more, I'm going to pick up more. They celebrate their 20th anniversary with an absolute novelty in history of the band. The first album recorded entirely in English by the number one charting German band, Warriors, will be released May 3rd, 2024 via Napalm Records. In addition to 10 well-known hits, newly arranged and performed in English, Warriors also presents the brand new and a cover track. A brand new song and cover track. The band... around founding member and singer Hauptmann Fyrishkalan's. Oh, so that's his name. Songwriter, singer, and multi-instrumentalist Hody, as well as Johanna and violin, welcome top-class name as guests such as Chris Harms, Lord of the Lost, Francesco Cavalleri, Wind Rose, Dominium, Ordin Ogon, and Paddy Gurdy. Warriors will be available in numerous partly restricted limited formats. Founded in 2004. Here we go. This is what I want to learn. So yeah, 20-year anniversary is actually this year. Founded in 2004, Fyrishkalan's have evolved over the years from their roots in comedic medieval folk rock in a band to be taken seriously and are rightly regarded as one of the hottest acts on the scene. No argument there. After they hit number one in the official German album charts for the first time with Momentum Mori in 2021, it took them that long. I mean, good for them. They're persistent. Germany's hottest band managed to repeat that great success with their latest studio album, Vorgefühl, in 2023, with premium slots at numerous festivals, such as co-headline slots as a legendary Wacken and Summer Breeze Open Airs. Those are phenomenal, phenomenal concerts, actually. Venues, as well as abroad, including Masters of Rock, wow, and 70,000 tons of metal cruise in the Caribbean, and an almost completely sold-out headlining tour. Fyrishkalan's underlined their outstanding position all the more last year. Many dates of upcoming... big Fyrishkalan headline tour in 2024 has already completely sold out. And this goes into about the album Warriors, which is coming out here. All right. So Dame Bramage Rocks made a brand new discovery. Phenomenal. I loved it. There will be more. That was amazing. I'm in love with this band. I love everything they do already. So we're going to go ahead and carry that on. But do me a favor, leave me those comments. What did you think about it? If you follow me on this channel and this is your first time hearing, Führerschwanz, let me know what you thought about the band. Let me know what you thought about the songs. If you're here because of the band, number one, welcome. Number two, thank you so much for checking this video out. What'd you think about the reaction? So what'd you think about the band? What'd you think about the songs? What'd you think about the reaction? Leave me all those comments. I like to respond to as many of them. And leave me some more information that I might not already know, because I like to read and learn all about it, because that's what we're here to do on this channel. And if this is your first time here, over here, if you see all these icons, I will leave links for down below. Plus, both those songs, I will leave information for down below as well. So you can check out the music videos by themselves without the reaction content attached to it. And anything about the band is down below. And of course, anything about me, if you want to follow this channel, these icons, I will leave links for down below as well. So everybody, thank you so much for checking that out. First time here, dig around the channel. I do a lot of metal and some actually Viking and all kinds of hard rock music from around the world. And if you like what you see, do me those things. Everyone watching this, the least I can ask you to do is please hit that like button. This helps this video significantly. I truly appreciate it. One more time, everybody. Führerschwanz with their ABBA cover of Gimme, 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 followed by Valhalla Calling. Hope you all have a wonderful day. And until next time, keep on rocking.